Okay. Come ladies, 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 let's go. I got to say victory.
We need more people in the front. We need more people in the front.
Listen. Pray and pull. Pray and pull. And I too close. Too close, too close.
Interview the men, interview the men, we will win again.
That's when you're pulling, you got to pull with you.
Lean back.
Winners!
Be quiet!
Wait. Listen. Women, you got to lean back. When you pull your guy, pull, lean back.
Pull and lean back.
Come on, that.
Careful. Let's go. Pull and lean back.
Don't pull forward. Pull and lean back.
Number five and pull.
That's right, yeah.
Ladies worked hard. Yes, Joseph. Wait, this is Joseph. Interview. What do you have to say?
Victory.
All right. Ladies, you worked hard. Mrs. Charles, you worked hard as always to the Turnbull. Just what you have to say. Next year. All right.
The ladies can have the cake.
Okay, good. We have two cakes.
Hard luck.
Well, the ladies have to say you worked hard, Mona. For Facebook, you work hard, so
now. We still win, either way.
That's true. Man, y'all put up a fight. Y'all even bring on somebody who said no, this one, yeah?
That's
actually. Oh, yeah. It was good fun. And thanks for coming all the way from St. Croix to give us the win. That's right. Now, Joseph, what you have to say?
The win, yes.
All right.
Let me get out of there.
We're looking for interviews and interview anything. You prayed. All right. Keep on praying. I'm interviewing. Keep on praying. Interviewing for Facebook. Keep on praying. I tell you. What you have to say, my dear? What you have to say?
Next year is coming. Next year is coming.
No, that's a good lady. Next year. We'll be back next year. All right.
We'll let you have the glory this time.